and his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the United States Champion, Seth Freakin Rollins!
Well, Austin Theory mentioned it. Seth Freakin Rollins joined us on commentary last week, and he was taking in the match between Mustafa Ali and Austin Theory. And after Austin Theory got the win, Seth Freakin Rollins decided to have his say with Mustafa Ali, who's been piping up a little bit. Ali wants his crack at the United States Championship. Here's the conclusion of that match between Mustafa Ali and Austin Theory. And here goes Rollins.
Seth Rollins had seen about enough of Mustafa Ali, which opened the door for a trip a town down. Austin Theory disposing of Mustafa Ali, which opened the door for Rollins to pick the bones.
You don't belong in the ring with me. You got it. You don't belong in my WWE.
But Ali is as resilient as they come. He picks himself back up again. He wants another crack at Seth Rollins.
But be careful what you wish for, because you just may get it. Mustafa Ali gaining the upper hand on the United States Champion for the moment. And Austin Theory, I truly believe, is slightly out of his element tonight. I know Seth Rollins. I know Seth Rollins very, very well. And I promise you, Rollins meant no disrespect. Rollins, in his mind, was complimenting Austin Theory last week. Obviously, Austin Theory, a little bit brash, a little bit on edge, stepped up to the plate. Let's see if Theory can succeed where Ali failed.
Yeah, he's had issues with former, quote-unquote, mentors in the past.
The American Airlines Center serenading Seth Freakin Rollins with his battle hymn after the opening bell of Rollins versus Theory. Now, Kevin, Seth Rollins is a superstar that everyone in the locker room should ask for advice, should have a modicum of respect for. You may not like Seth personally. You may find Rollins brash.